Volvo Cars' new plug-in hybrid, that has been developed in collaboration with energy company Vattenfall, is a unique car of the future that can be driven both by electricity and green biodiesel.
This is a plug-in hybrid without any compromise. And the advantage of this plug-in hybrid is that it combines a very fuel-efficient diesel engine with electrification. And the driver can choose in which mode he wants to drive, whether this is an electric mode, whether this is a pure hybrid mode, or whether this is a mode combined with the diesel engine or the diesel engine by itself.
The new V60 plug-in hybrid that is the first on the market using this particular technology can be driven up to 50 kilometers on a single charge, which means that the majority of car owners can drive to and from work without the need to recharge the batteries.
If you drive a car on electricity instead of fossil fuels, it's four times as energy efficient as it would be otherwise. So already there you make a good effort for the environment, both when it comes to the emissions, but also of the usage of energy. It's much more efficient. Then if you also top it off with using renewable energy sources for that, you're almost down to zero emissions.
This car has carbon dioxide emissions of less than 50 grams per kilometer, which means that it only consumes 1.9 liters of fuel per 100 kilometers. Running costs are only about €3 per 100 kilometers.
This will give you a very low fuel consumption practically, meaning that you will only need to go to the fuel station maybe once a month.
Both Vattenfall and Volvo Cars see major advantages in this collaboration. At Vattenfall, they are now investing major resources to develop the necessary new infrastructure and new battery charging facilities.
What we hope to achieve is to push the electrification and enable or accelerate the introduction of it. And we as a company like to be able to be the prime supplier of charging solutions and other solutions around the electric vehicle.
It offers opportunity for both sides, for Vattenfall, with their 5 million European customers, especially here in Sweden, but also in other European countries, and of course for us as well. We will do all efforts to bring this technology to our customers. It needs to be marketed in a very smart and intelligent way, but I think we can appeal a lot of customers who are looking for a non-compromise, environmentally friendly car.
Volvo has consciously chosen to base the development of this project on an existing model in the range, which in fact means that this will be the world's safest plug-in hybrid.
The ambition that we have with the V60 plug-in hybrid is to, of course, make it Volvo safe. It should have similar safety performance like every other Volvo.
The price of these cars will be somewhat higher due to the high manufacturing cost of the lithium batteries. But both energy experts and the manufacturers are convinced that the major environmental gains and extremely low running costs will more than outweigh the higher initial price.
I think it attracts a lot of customers and attracts me as well. I will definitely drive this vehicle because I'm very affine to new technologies and I like to choose pure electric. I'm living about 10 miles away from here, so I will drive to my work on electric mode. But when I drive with my kids and my family over the weekend through the country, I will enjoy also the power the diesel technology offers.
For Volvo Cars, it is vitally important to be at the very cutting edge when it comes to developing green technology for the future.
I'm very excited. It's another example that Volvo is the number one in many, many aspects of the automobile technology. We are in the forefront. I think we have a very mature vehicle with electrification, and I think it will be a really true world premiere with a beautiful V60 and with that plug-in hybrid technology.